All right, we are doing another run at the scrapyard. It's December 5th, 2019. About 10:48 p.m. or 10:48 a.m. Unless I change my clock. No, it's 11:50 on the 5th of December. Gonna make this the last load of 2019. And they are busy today. Okay, well, so come back when we go to dump. All right, here we go. We're gearing up to go up the scale. Doesn't seem like it was taking that long with that guy. I don't know. Find out here in a moment, though. Ooh, way off kilter here. No brails, no brails, no brails. No brails. Free in the home of the scrap. Look at how that trailer's so goddamn wide it rubs. The rail's coming out. Tow trucks dumping off shit. I think they're trying to make up the year end here. I don't know. Something's going on. That's for damn sure. Camera's running. Got one bar of battery left here, so I'm gonna get in and get out quick status. Hopefully. It looks like, it doesn't look like they're feeding anything right now. What's going on there? They're just stockpiling? It could just be servicing. I mean, they. Crane is loading. It's either that or that shit's stuck. Well, like I said, it could be year end trying to stockpile. That's a big shredder building right there. This is all the sorting process. They're all sort lines. I don't know if that thing's kicking out. That's kicking out something. Big little shaker screen right there. You got conveyors going back and forth. Eddy current conveyor probably. Backflow because each other off or what? Bunch of number one in there. Lot of number one. Underneath there's a floor jack, stems, all kinds of shit. There's a lot of it in there.
Yeah.
out here right quickly.
Over here. Okay, a little bro lobby.
Thank you. wanted to go off where there were no trucks. The truck zone wasn't. No, I do not really want to wash. Alright, well, 12,300 and some change is what we weighed in as. Let's see. We weighed 12,340. So we'll see what we weigh out as. Fuck, man, really? Can you guys clean up your damn scrapyard? Fucking pieces of metal everywhere. How do you expect people not to get flat tires? That's one thing I wish they did here more often, is like freaking clean this place. Bunch of cars. Car crane. Oh, there's a crane. Loran. Oh, that's a rail grinder, I think. Well, low ram crane, that's for sure. I can use one of these. Take a Cat 980F. Oh, service guy's here working on this one. It looks like it's oil filter time or DEF filter or some crap. Who knows? Some shit or another. I'm assuming my camera's still going. Take a look right now. Yep, I'm about to run out of battery, so this thing dies. Thanks for watching, everybody. Please remember to hit that subscribe button if you haven't already subscribed. Hit that like button, too, while you're at it. Come on now, it's free. Didn't cost you a dime.